I've always been the kind of girl that hid my face. So
are you
afraid
romantic
to tell the world
yes,
what I've got to say. But I have this dream right inside of me. I'm gonna let it show. It's time to let you know. And to let you know. This is real. This is me. I'm exactly where I'm supposed to be now. Gonna let the light shine on me. Now I found who I am. There's no way to hold it in. No more hiding who I wanna be. This
just
is
kind
me.
And articulate and sexy and
okay,
everything else.
Cute.
Do you know what it's like to feel so in the dark? To dream about a life where you're the shining star. Even though
we are just talking about hanging out, like holding hands, going for a walk on the beach.
Our hero. I have to believe in myself.
No, I need to think about the location.
This is really, really good at just sort of turning a corner and wham with the eyes.
No more hiding who I wanna be.
The smile gives
you away. And then he just gifted.
Yeah, that was kind of unscripted. It just sort of.
I love Sarah, and whatever romance existed, I think, has been replaced by,
I love Sarah Wayne Callies personally. I think she added something amazing to the show, and it's really
nice. I miss Sarah.
Yeah, I very much miss Sarah. She added a certain something to the show. Class, intelligence, a bit of estrogen. Sarah's got her work cut out for me, that's all I'm gonna say.